Hi there everyone, this is your friend Jake. In this tutorial video guys, we will learn how to duplicate a file in Windows command line. Before we continue, I would like to say thank you very much to all my subscribers in my channel. Thank you for your support. If you are new in my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button, click the notification bell so that you will be notified when my newly uploaded videos. Share and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more upcoming video tutorials. So let's get started. In Windows command line, the command for making a duplicate copy of a file is called copy. So in order to know how to use this copy command, simply type copy slash question mark. It will display the list of options or parameters. Copies one or more files to another location. Okay, so let us display the content. So we have two files, demo.txt and hello.bat. So to duplicate a file, simply type copy hello.bat to hello2.bat. Press enter. Issue their command to display the list. We have already two identical file, hello.bat and hello2.bat. So when we execute the hello.2.bat, we have the same result with hello.bat. Hello.bat. Okay. So another example, copy demo.txt to copy to demo to the text. So it copies another file, display. So we have already two identical file. So type demo the text to display the content. Demo to the text, we have the same content. The system cannot find the file type demo2.txt. Okay, so we have two identical file. So this is the end of our tutorial video to how to duplicate a file using Windows command line in Microsoft Windows operating system. Thank you so much for watching guys. If you like this video tutorial, please hit the like button, share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more upcoming video tutorials. This is your friend Jake Singh. See you in the next video guys. Bye bye for now.